So as Dylan says, anyone can buy property. I guess most people here have probably bought property. But whatever industry you're in, I know when I buy a Tsing Tao in Singapore, I'm paying 20 bucks a bottle. If I know my friend John, I'm not paying 20 bucks a bottle because he's in the industry. So I know it's a joke. But whatever industry you're in, if you've been there for 10 or 20 years, you're going to get a different deal to someone else, yeah, that's not in the industry. So in our one, typically we're buying a lot of investment property and obviously homes and holiday homes and stuff, but we never go to auction. Why don't we go to auction? I can't compete with someone with lots of money with no nous, effectively. So when we're buying a property, we pay an independent valuer to prove what that property's worth, worst case example, i.e. $1 million. We know from not going to auction for the last 20 years, when we didn't go, that same property sold for $1.50 million or $1.1 million. So would you rather pay a buyer's agent, say 20 or 25 grand, to buy that property for $1 million, to tell you it's a good property that's the ugly duckling versus the beautiful one that might look better but isn't really, but you're paying $1 million plus 25 versus going to auction, competing with everyone else, paying in $1.50 million or $1.1 million. And that's the reality. And we just see it time and time again. Same as with property managers. I know every single time we get a phone call on Sky News or something like that, and everyone says, I've got a good tenant. I know you've got a good tenant because you're undercharging the rent. The rent hasn't gone up in 10 or 20 years, and that's why you've got a good tenant. My good tenant pays the bills. That's what they're supposed to do, otherwise they get sued. That's what every tenant does. But that's the thing is, I want my property manager to put it up every year if they can. So again, is trying to do the shortcuts, trying to do it yourself. Unless you do it all day, every day, you're never going to be able to beat a professional, whatever market you're in. So sure, I've got a vested interest to say, yeah, sure, use a buyer's agent. But I say the same with a mortgage broker, with a property manager, with an accountant, with whatever else. Hire professionals, and that's what clears your day. So a lot of people are busy. I'm not that busy because I delegate everything. I always think someone can do it better than me, and most of the time I'm proved right. So that's why I don't do anything.
Amen.